I've been doing that, no sound. Wow. I've been talking the whole time with no sound. Sorry about that. Why didn't somebody tell me earlier? I got some good lines. Should be on now. Olin skates out with it. Got it, brings it over center, brings it over the blue line. Is he gonna shoot? Is he gonna look for Cole? Cole's in the middle, throws it up front. Trevor on it now. I guess I've had the sound off. That's very disappointing. I'm sorry. You guys missed some good content. Okay, 2-on-1 for me, for the Bears. And Nate makes it look easy. Have I not had the sound on the whole time? Jeez. Rookie mistake, rookie mistake. We got Carter, Sophia, Tyson. In the back end is Cole and Isaac. We got a 1-1 game, 15 minutes left in the second period. Admirals have been all over the Bears in the first period. The Bears, a little more action, a little more energy here in the second, but Admirals still getting their chances. Just have not been able to put it away. Cole keeps it in. Cole on the rush. Pass back. Ooh, that could be dangerous. We got two Bears behind the play. Admirals have not taken a penalty. Bears have had a few. Particularly their number 37. If the sound design, you would have been really trying to figure out names for number 37. One option is Big Bear. I don't know if we like Big Bear. That was my first beer, I think. It's called a Big Bear. Here comes Cole again, slapper. Ooh, the goalie just gets a piece. Off in the corner now. Sophia takes a hit. Cole has it behind the net. And the Bears break out with a 3-on-2. Almost offside though, but they're in. We got Admirals back. Oh, and almost a pass, breakout pass to Travis. Just missed. Travis goes eye to eye with the goalie. Kind of interesting. Lucas to the front of the net, bounces, goalie makes a glove save. Shot by Lucas right on, pad save, kick to the corner. Tavery keeps it in at the point. Pinches. The puck comes out to the red line. Bears keeping control. Travis hits a baby bear. And the puck's behind our net. Tavery has it. Tavery to Travis. Travis to Alex. Alex in. Shot wide. Goalie covers it. 13:20 left in the second. .320 left until the second half. Great. Or the ice cream. Or the first. I don't know. There'll be ice cream soon. Cole has it behind the net. He's got a guy in front. And the puck is flipped out of play. Cole wins the draw, back to Murdoch. Murdoch fires it down. Oh, Olin gets a good shot. This goalie has made a lot of saves. much better filming environment today. Not nearly as yesterday down by the glass and that drink. This is nice. This is a nice drink. I like the wood. Big fan of the wood beams. Favorite rink to watch a game in the, on the island? I would say it was Souk. I like Souk's rink. I like the stairs, like the stands, the nice little kind of thin old style wood. I had that in one of my houses I lived in Saskatoon. It was, it kind of brings back, it's got a nice like homey feel. Okay, Olin's on it. Takes a hit. From the corner, trying to get it out front, trying to get back to the D. Oh, they got the big guy. Cole wants to go get a piece of Big Bear. Papa Bear? Big Bear? I don't know. Come up with a name, put it in the comments. It's a number 37. He's a big dude. Here he is. He's got the puck right now. Grizzly? Should we go? No. Okay, here he comes. Murdoch all over him. Murdoch has lost his stick. Why didn't Murdoch go to the bench for a new stick? Zach behind the net sees Big Bear, flips it. And we're, must have hit the netting. We're getting a change. It's a 1-1 score, but honestly, Admirals again, just not putting them in the back of the net. They've been all over the Bears. First period and a half here. Lots of scoring chances. Here's a breakout attempt. Fail. Bears put it back. Here's Cole Davids. He's got the sweet flips. Pass to Sophia. Sophia to Carter. Carter has speed. Comes in, gets it. Gets it deep. Sophia on it. And the Bears break it out nicely. But we gain possession back. Isaac there. Isaac has it behind that net. Gets it to Sophia. Isaac wants it back. Give it to me. Give it to me, he says. Oh, sticks are flying. It's Carter's stick this time. The Bears come back with it. That guy didn't want to get hit. Nate leaves it for Isaac. Isaac behind the net, assesses the situation. Isaac, he's gonna skate it. Oh, he tried to dish to Sophia. Just out of her reach. Here comes Cole Davids. Oh, the backhand sauce, love it. Tyson in. Oh, Sophia sees the open net. Almost there. Oh, good hit by Tyson. Sophia throws it to the front, but we were on a change. Travis there. Travis sees Sophia. Oh, just misses. She's at the end of the shift. She's off to, for a change. Alex on the back check. Alex has it. Nope. The Bears take it. Here's a chance. Throws it in front. Bear has it. Bear shoots it. And a little kerfuffle after the whistle. Good intensity. End-to-end action. Love it. So, since you didn't have sound earlier, although I have seen since I added the sound, people have. We were at 11. And then I put the sound on. Drop down to 8. Not sure if that means anything. Okay, Lucas out to Travis. Owen, you gotta watch that. Owen just stepped offside. We're at the 10-minute mark, so the next whistle will likely be the ice cone. We got Travis, Olin, and Alex out there. You got Tavery. Back to his deep under Lucas. Lucas passes up to Travis. Travis chips it in. And the Bears chip it out. Tavery's all over it though, and so is his D partner. Lucas, they circle behind the net. Lucas passes to Alex, just on the tape, back in our end to Tavery. Tavery tries to pass across our zone, kind of dangerous, but it works. Alex circles, throws it in front, nothing happening, and the goalie covers it. And that's the end of the first half. Although I don't think the ref knows it. He should know it. Yesterday, we'll keep it on for you Zamboni lovers. Here we go. Didn't have any sound.
I got it on mute.
Oh, you have it on mute?
I had it on mute all the time. Marcy just told me.
I saw Jack's message. I love the commentary, so...
Not today?
I'm playing right now. I just saw the message, right? So...
Who said it?
Jack Long.
Is he not here? Did he go home?
Yeah, he went home yesterday.
Oh.
The wife stayed home right here.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, Jack, just 10 minutes ago, so.
Okay, working. Well, she says working now.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
We'll get him for the second.
Oh, yeah, you're warmed up, right?
I am, right? I can repeat all my stories.
That's right, yeah. That's right.
I gotta repeat the chainsaw story.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run that one.
Sounds good, yeah.
So we're about to be back at it here. The Zamboni's off. Got to go do the customary shoveling of the snow. Linesmen come back on. As we discussed yesterday, the refs will not put the nets on. But I'm going to watch. Maybe these refs are nice. It seems like they always get the linesmen to do it. It streams it.
Oh, did it?
So it's not actually saving it on the phone.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So it's it sends it to a site called Twitch. It's like a gaming thing. Anyways, I had the sound off. That was terrible. Sorry about that. So I don't even know what I've said or what we've already told you. But we got here this morning. I was looking for a good camera angle. Because, you know, I take this pretty seriously. Just kidding. North Van was playing the Burgundies. And as far as I'm aware, the Burgundies beat North Van, which was, I think, considered an upset for sure. We were talking to some North Van players in the lobby of the hotel yesterday, and they said they always beat the Burgundy, so we weren't worried about that game. But they lost. North Van lost. And that means I think we're out. Irrespective of what happens right now in this game. I don't know about you BC people with these tournaments where you were out on the Saturday morning before we even play a game. Crazy. Who sets these things up? Give us a chance. Because you know we're going to end up playing JDF tomorrow on Sunday in Comox. For nothing. I just want to go home. Anyways, the vibe around the hotel last night, very good. Feeling like the Admirals are on an uptick. Trending up. Play has been better. Okay, let's see. Linesman or ref, do the next. I have an orange stripe on my arm. I'm just going to stand and drink coffee while you do the next. I think that's what happens here. Yep, linesman there doing the next. Do refs think they're better than linesmen? I guess they would. Would it be a higher paying job? Maybe. Oh, it is a higher paying job. That's right. I've asked Carter about that. $35 like for a minor ref, $35 a game for a ref, and $30 for a linesman, I think. Anyways, it's unfortunate, but I think we're out. But now comes Coach's Corner, style edition. Fraser called in and said it's mandatory. We got Coach Ryan in the mauve shirt. Still got his poppy on. Good. Nice tie, black tie today. Looking sharp. And we got the Bears coach. Looking bearish. Unshaven, no tie, representing, I don't know if this is the North Island or Mid Island. Zoom in on Bryce here. We got Bryce, looking Bryce-ish. Okay. Get back at it. Face off. down at the end. Start with the line of Travis, Sophia, and Cole. Coaches are really shuffling the lines these days. It makes the videographing, or whatever, videographing, more difficult. Cole's with it. In the corner. Looks for someone up front. See Sophia. Just can't make the pass. And the Bears have it in the corner. Trying to break out. Travis strips the guy of the puck. But then he loses the puck. And now the Bears are breaking out with speed. Coming down the left side. Shot right on. Blocker saved by Nate. Save. Chest save on the rebound. And Cole's out. Starting at a good pace here. Big Bears on the ice. Always got to be watchful of that guy. And then we got Travis. Nope, Travis loses the puck. Always a little tough right after the ice clean. A little tough to control the puck. Oh, Big Bear lost the puck, missed the pass. And Zach's back out. Zach with speed, skating in. Sees the Big Bear went off, feeling a little more confident about it. Ooh, takes a hit in the corner. Murdoch, shot! Goal! He shoots, he scores. Low shot. Everybody, think of how is it? Lower shot than usual. Great. Great play, there's traffic in front. And it's a 2-1 game, 7:40 left in the second period. Bears break in, shot over the net. Net is off. Will they notice?
Net's off! The net's off! The net's off!
Ridiculous. The net was clearly off. I called it before the goal. The ref is clearly biased. And we're back to that get a goal, give up a goal right away that we talked about yesterday. Now we got Alex, centered by Preston, and Tyson on the left wing. Murdoch on. I believe the goal scorer just a minute or so ago. We got a 2-2 game. Faced off in the Admiral's zone, Isaac and Cole have come on as the D partner. Trevor blocks the shot nicely. And they've got numbers. Carter breaking out. Trevor jumps. That was a cool jump. Ryan has a little smile on his face. I can see it from here. And the play was offside. Carter in for the draw. Olin and Trevor are his line mates. Goalie makes the save, could have easily given it up, but chooses not to. So like I was saying, I don't really know what stories I missed. You guys missed. You missed some good content the first half, but I'll try and repeat it here. Oh, Cole Davis shot right into the midsection of the goalie. We got the face off in the same spot. We're going to do it again. Bears player chips it up, and they are breaking up. 3-on-2, Trevor hard on the back check, evens the numbers, and the Bears are offside. We have possession. Back. Carter chips in with his own, races after it. Isaac follows him closely. Could have had something there. Oh, Travis keeps it in. Travis cuts. Backhand shot. He had Carter in front on the left post. Travis has it again. Flying. Now Isaac. He can also fly. Has it behind the net. Takes a beating, still has the puck, throws it in front. And we got Taver. Taver's skating with it. Well, Carter, I think, must be at the end of a shift. Isaac as well. We got Travis back. Isaac tries to take a piece of number one on the Bears, but they still got the puck. We got Manny right beside me. Manny, what are you thinking? What's on your mind today, Manny? Manny, do we have any chance in this tournament, or are we done? Manny's not talking to me. He's upset. I recorded, if you guys want to see, I recorded a U11 video where Manny goes off for a while. You guys should all check that out. I'll post the link in the show notes, as they would say, on a podcast. This is not a podcast. Lucas fires it high and wide. Tavery keeps it in, drags it along the blue line, shoots, and the Bears goalie has it. The Bears goalie's jersey says C.V.M.H.A. That must be... no idea. What's the Bears goalie's abbreviations for? Comox Valley Minor Hockey Association. Comox Valley Minor Hockey
Association.
Travis playing D? No. Oh, shot right on, made it to save. D shoots it to the corner. Lucas has it. Get it out of there. Stay, man. Stay. Travis has it. Travis shot. Off the leg. I am losing my voice. Big Bear has it along the boards. It's number 37 in your programs. Zach Paddock has it. Pass to Sophia. Sophia to Travis. Off the skate. Now Big Bear. Big Bear comes in. Big Bear shot. Wide. Off Zach's stick. Big Bear's angry. Too many men. They don't call it. That last goal, the net was off. Have I mentioned? The last goal the Bears scored, the net was off.
Really?
Yeah, the net was off. Watch the tape.
I just joined now.
Oh, Comox has a Bear behind our D, but Zach is back. Murdoch's back. Here goes Zach. They got numbers. Pass to Preston. Preston puts on the jet. Zach in his feet. Still there. Go after it. Oh, centering pass to Tyson. Just misses. Murdoch has it to the back end. Wrister. He's got a goal already this period. Preston to the front of the net. Alex has it behind the net. He's looking. Yeah, pass to the point. Murdoch. Wrister. Tipped by a Bears player into the corner. Bears chip it off the glass. Zach can't make the catch. Shouldn't have quit baseball, Zachy. All right, we got Tyson. Tyson puts it through Murdoch's legs. Man, he's irate. But he's... oh, Alex in a chase for it. Tyson puts it back in. The Bears regroup in their own end. Alex on the forecheck. Zach steps in, takes the pass, throws it in front, broken up. Oh, Tyson! Tyson! Oh!
You are totally voting me into talking.
Yeah, I am. You know you want to. And Neil's not playing. You should be able to. And we got a nice one. Admirals 2, Bears 2. 1:48 to play. Admirals playing really well. Best hockey of the season, I'd say. Could be 8-2. 8-1 because the net was off for the second Bears goal. Let's be honest. Shouldn't have counted. Isaac, shot from the point wide by 3 feet. Gotta start hitting the net, boys. Pulled Isaac. Here we go again. Let's see if he can. Isaac in there. Isaac, shot. Right on. Stick save. Puck goes to the corner. Trevor's all over it. Cole Davids has it. Pass back to. Who's that? Olin. Olin to Isaac. Isaac off the boards to Carter, but doesn't work. Isaac body uses his body nicely and is taking a penalty. What is this? What is going on here? Is he calling it? What do you call it, Manny? Trip? Yeah. You think that was a trip, Manny?
Well, I think that's what he's going to call it.
No, but what did you think, Manny? You think that was a trip? 50-50. I'd say considering he allowed a goal with the net off, he shouldn't have called that.
He put his hand up after the kid fell down.
Right? So that was body. The puck was there. It wasn't interference. I don't know. And let's see what the Bear. Big Bear shot. Nate with the save. Two Bears behind the net. We got Murdoch and Cole out there. And we get it down the ice.
They know the cover 37. It's the worst kept secret.
We call it Manny. We call him Big Bear.
Big Bear.
We decided to call him Big Bear.
He's Cash Nixon. He was a force in the provincials last year for T2. Keep an eye on him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him. You'll win the game.
He's got the guy. Cole Davids is on him right now at center ice. There he is. Big Bear's in waiting. They break over with numbers. They got 3. 11-15. 15 flips it up. Oh, great play by Murdoch. It's a good play. Here we go.
Let it rip, Murdoch.
Good hard work.
That's fine.
Oh, no. Probably should have headed back or off.
There you go.
Murdoch is all over it. What am I saying? I don't know nothing. Look at that. Good hustle, Murdoch. Cole Davids and Big Bear have words. We got a 2-2 game, end of the second period. How do you think the team's playing? You think we're playing some better hockey now than we were last weekend?
I honestly haven't watched this game. I just came into this one.
Where were you?
I was
just on the phone?
I missed the first half of this one.
Man, he's a busy man.
They look to be playing a little bit better structured these last 2 days than they have been the last couple of regular season games.
I'd agree with you. And they got a bit more jump playing these different teams. Switching up the lines a bit.
They just, the defense especially got to know before they get the puck, they have to be able to figure out what their next step is going to be, what their next plan is going to be. They can't make it unknown and then get the puck and then decide what they're doing. That's where all the major turnovers and goals are coming in the back of our net, is because the mistakes are happening right in front of the goalie.
And you would say that's all the defense's fault?
No, but the first pass, no, for sure the forwards got to help out, but the defense, when you're back in your zone and you're the first to touch a puck, you just have to be able to know before you touch a puck where you're going with that puck. What are your options available?
Right.
You cannot make the decisions once you touch a puck because it's too much pressure on you at that point to decide when players are now attacking you at the same time, right?
I would say it's kind of like being a quarterback in football. You've got to be able to have option one, option two, and you've got to have an option where you can just put it somewhere where it's not going to cause a problem.
Yes.
If you got nowhere else to go.
Don't force the pass on any way of forward defense. Don't force it. If it's not there, don't do it. Make the safe play, the right play, out of the zone.
I agree.
Like right now, boom, there you go. No play, you know, the defenseman off the board to know. It was the right play to make, and he did it.
Look at Manny being all positive. Must have been some good phone calls.
You're killing me, Dan. You're killing me. The pieces are there. They just need to work together as a team and trust each other. And just make the right hockey play.
Carter along the board shoots it down. No icing. They wave off a lot of icing here. Not sure what was going on there. Tavery's got it. Oh, it's because we're on a penalty. Right. Oh, right. Isaac has a.
I just realized I'm due now.
Yeah, sorry about that. Oh, we're taking another one though. That's Carter. I gotta tell you. Carter's taking that. This ref, but that was a trip. Okay. So we've killed one penalty, and now we're going right back on the PK. Like, unless you decide to cover him.
No, keep an eye, close eye on him.
One man on him.
The puck will eventually go to him. You see it. You can see the cross ice coming.
You got Preston and Olin as the forwards. Isaac and Cole out there as the D.
Back to him.
Slapper from the point. Why?
37. It's coming.
Man, you say it like you're watching the Washington Capitals play, and you're like, Ovechkin, cover Ovechkin. Yeah, no shit. Sorry, no, I shouldn't swear.
You
can't. Sometimes you can't do anything.
Oh!
Puck just slid by the goal mouth, and now Isaac and Big Bear are getting into it. And is the ref calling both? Yeah. Refs calling both. Good job.
But when I should backtrack and say, when I say cover him, it's on a shorthand, you got to just keep an eye on him closely. You can't shadow him because you're down a guy, but keep a close eye on him.
Yeah. And they're gonna look for that cross ice pass. But now, you know, we love the times that he's in the box. He'll be spending 6 minutes in the box already. Not for this penalty, but he's been in the box twice before.
We got two of the stronger players on each team that can play physical.
Go Bears! 54 seconds left in the Carter penalty, which is keeping us a man down. Lucas gets it along the boards after the draw, fires it into the Bears' end. Bears regrouping. Pass out.
Dump it. There. Offside.
The Bears have it. Slapper from the point. Floats through to Nate, and he puts it in his glove. Seconds left in the Carter penalty. You got Tyson and Travis out there for the Admirals with Lucas and Tavery on the back end. Pass back to the Bears point man. He's looking for somebody. Their power play looks a lot different without Big Bear out there. Tries to get in the slot, can't.
Oh, nice pass. Two nice passes.
Oh, Lucas took a penalty. But this ref, oh, head contact. What? I was going to go with cross check, but head contact. I have to check that tape. These refs do not like us. Manny, are you from Alberta? No, you're not. You're from here? Where are you from? Up north? Where? Where's that?
3.5 hours northwest past Prince
George. Oh. I come up to Comox and I kind of get some, like I'm from Calgary, I get a bit of Alberta vibes here.
Yes.
Up here? Yeah? Yeah. Drove to Starbucks today and there was a, you know how down in Victoria you often see like a car with a tinted back window. They got a little, or like a decal of a nice cedar tree, whatever. Like a white cedar tree or whatever. I've seen that a lot in Victoria. Today it was a cedar tree, and then there was a little guy, a person standing beside the cedar tree, one hand on his hip, other hand holding a chainsaw.
What?
Yeah. And I'm like, man, I love it up north. No, I don't. I don't love it. I don't know. I don't know if that's good or bad, but it's just different up here. You wouldn't see that in Victoria. Refs can't figure out what they're doing. We got, we're at the 17 minutes remaining in the third period. 2-2 game. In my opinion, could be 8-2. Admirals. They're giving Lucas a 4-minute penalty. And we've got a 5-on-3 somehow. Carter's coming out right away. 13 pass. 13 gets it back. Shoot, shot. Ooh, not sure how that didn't make it. And we've got, we're 5-on-4 for the next 3 minutes, 40 seconds.
Shouldn't make a difference if we play the game.
Manny, always with the high expectations. Travis and Cole out there on the forwards. Murdoch and Zach back. Murdoch fires it hard, but hits the guy's stick. It's a high stick. Should be out of the zone. It is. Cole wins the draw to Murdoch. Murdoch does exactly what Manny wanted him to do. Fires it hard down the ice. Travis in on the forecheck. Number 8 has it back there. Travis has a chance to get the loose puck. takes a hit, causes the Bears to spend valuable time down in their end. And now they break out, 15 across the line, 15 shot. Top shelf over Nate's
again,
locker shoulder.
In, backed in, and he just walked right in. We gave him right up until the two dots there. Right in the slot, he walked right in.
It's a pretty good shot. Right under the bar. Manny blames my son.
I don't think it was him on the ice.
Just blame.
Hold the line.
And there's still 1:40 left in the penalty to Lucas. You got number 4 in the slot. You gotta watch him. Trevor gets it out of the zone, and Bears player flips it into the netting. It should be, yeah, bring it down the ice. Yeah, face off.
It should be here. Oh,
well, it was the Bears player that flipped it.
This circle closest to us. Look at that, strength on strength. I mean, like, come on now, rip it, Isaac. Rip it out.
Oh, Isaac's gonna get it.
Come on, Isaac!
This should be fun. Takes a hit. Isaac, hold your cool. Good job. Okay. Minute left in the penalty for Lucas. Cole Davids has it.
Dude, take it out!
Fires it down the ice. Sophia on the forecheck. Offside. That's unfortunate for the Bears. Fourteen 23 left in the third. 35 seconds left. In the penalty to Lucas. Carter and Tyson out there on the PK. Tavery and Zach at the back end. Manny applauds the effort, getting it down the ice. There's breakout, nice, nice entry pass. Number 3 with the shot, kick save. That one was my son's fault. It happens.
It's gotta be vacuum, those shots.
He knows it. We'll get better. Give it a pat to Nate. Cole, with a chance to respond, fires it wide. Zach keeps it in. Olin behind the net. Olin cycles it back. Cole on it. Cole to the front of the net.
They've reunited the line. This is the line that made noise in the third period in the second game. They tilted the ice.
Oh!
And they're coming again. What? Oh, my bad. Yeah, sorry.
No idea where it was.
Eights and nines I've got wrong all day, all year long. He's got his jersey half in there. I can't tell. It's like half the eight is covered. No, I was wrong. Okay, so I'm expecting to put that original line from yesterday back on.
Yeah, I thought that was a really good line. Not sure why they haven't been together today. Bears got some life now. The big Bears on the ice. Shot from the point. Murdoch does a good job keeping him to the outside. Alex passes across ice in the zone. And Zach's on it with Big Bear on him.
The winner of this game will play Kelowna, or the Omaha, whatever they call themselves, the Okanagan AA team. The loser will play JDF.
Oh, no. Okay, we gotta get to. What about if it's a tie?
I don't know about that. As if we haven't seen JDM much enough.
Can we just go home and play them at Perks?
I think we've played them 7 times already in the season.
Here's Murdoch.
It's just nice to have a little bit of variety of playing different teams, right?
It certainly is.
Both games are 15 minutes apart tomorrow. I believe it's 7:45 and 8 o'clock, so the time difference is irrelevant.
So an early game no matter what.
Yes.
Awesome. Carter in with the shot. Wide. Trevor keeps it in. Carter on it. Voids the check. Trevor, right in the slot, falls down. Carter has it. Looking for somebody. Nobody there.
Nice.
Isaac to Sophia. Sophia loses at center ice. Bears have it. Sophia gains control, tries to chip it down. A little choppy play right here. Cole takes it nicely off the Bears player. Over to Sophia. Something's going on with that section of the ice. Shot on to Nate. Nate holds it for a faceoff down in the Admiral's end. 10:46 left. 4-2 Bears.
Lots of time, but they've got to hit the net with the shots.
Yeah.
Stop shooting gloves. The goalies love it when you shoot gloves.
That's right.
Yep.
We need some rebounds. Nate, speaking of gloves, Nate gets a glove on that shot from the slot. Cole has it back. Tries to flip it to Travis. Oh, almost worked. They're waving the ice. Yeah! Oh! Holy kiss it to Travis. Empty net. Shot right on. Rebound. Nobody there. Ooh. Bears flip it out. Travis on it. Cole, no, it's going to be outside. That's offside, and they're going to send it back.
Wow, NHL officiating. They're going to call it intentional offside and bring it back.
Wow. Mox wins the draw, shot from the point, doesn't get through. Battle for along the boards. Big Bear's out there. Passes in front. Tavery collects it, puts it out of harm's way. Olin battles along the boards. Puck gets to the Bears' D. Slapper wide. Alex and Big Bear go along the boards. That's a fun battle. Avery tries to get it up. Now he's going to take it himself. into the Bears zone and gets hit big. Big hit on Tavery. Alex tries to level some payback. Olin with the shot, 10 feet wide. Alex puts it behind the net. Carter puts it in front. Alex scores! In! Alex is second of the game, I believe. And we're right back in at 8:49 left in the third. Are the refs going to call this back?
No goal!
Refs,
no goal!
Wow. This is unbelievable. Unbelievable. They call it a Komax goal with the net off. But they're taking this one back because a stick went flying. Because somebody properly checked the player and the player was not holding their stick. This is unbelievable.
Sixth official like 2 weeks ago here, back in. Sixth player. Hawks version of the sixth man.
It's gonna be 11th fun.
Man, is it? Yeah, 11th in the NFL.
It's gonna be fun to beat these guys to go to provincials. Okay. Travis takes the face off with Sophia. We've got a penalty. Alex took a penalty. Did Alex just get a penalty? And we're on the PK. Because we don't want to watch JDF again.
True.
Honestly, if I was Ryan back there right now, I'd be like, do you guys want to play JDF?
Isaac!
Oh, I thought he had it. He had a goal like that in the Nanaimo tournament.
Oh, that would have been a beauty.
Yeah, that would have been nice. They probably would have called it back, though. Okay, the Bears break in. On the power play, nothing happening. Sophia sends it out of the zone. We got Big Bear out there. He's got the puck. And Isaac takes it off his stick. Slapper hits Isaac. Oh, it's loose.
Okay, so I think now we're even on that one because I think they called that one early.
They definitely called that early.
They called that one early. So that goal, because that was an empty netter. They may have just evened out on that goal that was called with the empty thing, and that was all.
I agree.
Because it was wide open.
Here, Tyson. Oh, nice flip. Have I mentioned I like the flips? Okay, Big Bear's got along the boards, throws it to the cutter. We miss it. Oh, big slapper just wide. Lucas gets it down. Lucas. Big Bear just hanging over here if you want to take a look. Puck's behind the other team's net. Just Oh, Preston's on the ice. Go! Preston.
Big shot.
Big bear on him. Oh.
Nice pass.
Big bear to 15.
There's two.
Stop cheering for the other team, Manny.
You gotta recognize the good passes.
Those are nice breakout passes.
Oh! Oh, he just gets his head up. I thought he was going to get crushed there. Good job. Lucas has it. Gets it out. Olin after it. Oh! Olin, get onside. Here comes Trevor. Trevor's got it. Trevor looks to... tries to get it to his D. Leads to a 2-on-1. Lucas just gets a stick on it. Good job. Preston goes after it. Get those feet moving, bud. Yeah. Lucas has an 8-foot stick. Okay, here we go. Zach over to his D-man, Murdoch. Murdoch looks up.
There you go.
Trevor can't hold on to the pass. Penalty is over. It's probably been over for a while. We're at even strength.
It was over last period, Darren.
I don't even know what day it is. Okay. We need a change. Carter's got it. Trevor's been on for a while. I don't think he's going to have the breakout speed. Get it deep. He's going to go change. Carter's fresh legs. He's in there. We got Tyson up here. And Alex back on the ice. Alex with an opportunity. And we're offside. Carter's down at that end. Not that. Another opportunity. We got 5 left. Down by 2.
Even I didn't see that player on the ice. No, I didn't. All I saw was a breakaway. He was over.
Carter gets it. Maybe. And Tyson has it. Tyson breaks over the middle. Alex. Oh, 2 admirals down. Alex is in though. Already got 2 goals. Looking for the Hattie.
Oh, Chungar's 2?
I don't know. I think he does, yeah. Yes, he does. I didn't see what happened.
You can't do that. That's, if you're going to play hitting. I mean, that was a long time. I barely moved.
Two minutes. Tyson gets a 2-minute penalty for love tapping, according to Manny.
Now the wheels are cut, looks like they're coming off. That's not even a penalty, that's a reaction from the fans. Okay, call a penalty now.
The wheels are, oh. They both get it. It's gonna be 5-on-5. Okay, offsetting penalties. No, the Bears get taken extra. Two guys in the box for the Bears. How can it be 5-on-5? Oh, they put the wrong guy in the box. Okay, 4:42 to play. Travis on to the face-off with Cole and Sophia.
Oh,
Mood seems a little down right now. Not gonna lie. Travis. Yes! Yes! Yeah! Oh! With his third goal in two games. Travis to Sophia. Sophia with a nice pass.
High IQ pass. Yes. Just put it on a tee for him.
Great play. We're back in this. Don't book your tickets to watch JDF yet. We got a chance to see a Kelowna team.
A beautiful high IQ pass by Sophia, right in the spot.
Yeah. And good positioning by Cole. Okay.
A new game.
Gotta have a good shift here. Good shift after goal. We often give up a goal right as soon as we get a goal. Murdoch has it behind his own net. Let's get going in the offensive zone, boys. Sophia has it. Puts it on Travis's tape. Cole, go with him, Cole. Go with him. Travis has it. Oh! That's not good.
You're 2 feet away. You got to shoot. You can't risk the deep.
Really good chance there, though.
I'm telling you, a goalie sees a player coming that fast, he's praying that he misses a net.
Yeah. You gotta hit the net. Cause some rebounds. Cause havoc. Preston centering Alex and Olin. 3:30 left. 4-3 game. Cole Davids chips Preston. Preston comes off the boards. And Davids got it. Davids on it. Loses it at the blue line. I don't know how we didn't get that. Oh no. Nate, good positioning by Nate. Stops and cold. Guy had nowhere to shoot it. Yeah. We got a lot of fast players on the team, but nobody is faster than how fast you can pass the puck around. You got to start playing some old man hockey. Davids flips it up. Cole's going after it.
Lots of time here to get.
Lots of time.
Just play.
2:55 left.
Shoot!
Cole! Oh! Blocker saved by the Strathcona goalie.
He's feeling it. Feed him the puck.
Yes. Cole back there again. Looking for somebody to pass to. Carter, you got to cut in front of the net there. Don't stand behind the D. Cole Davids flips it to Cole. Puts it down deep. Get in there, Cole. Two on one. Isaac pushes it to the corner, takes the body, and Davids is back. Trevor's got it. These guys are tired. Isaac, yes.
Come on, Isaac!
Go with him, Cole. Go to the net!
Yes! Get it low.
Bailing the goalie out by shooting high.
Oh, Travis keeps it in. Soko.
Yes. Yes.
Sophia. Smart chip to Travis. Travis.
Low, low.
Off a player's stick. Shot deflected into the netting. 1:22 left. Travis, Alex, Sophia up front. Lucas to Avery on the back end. When would we pull the goalie, Manny? When would you pull the goalie?
Well, I would call a timeout on the next whistle if we can get it deep. If we stay in there, so when the goalie holds it, I'd call a timeout.
Smart, I like that. I like that. Keep it in there. Yep. Okay, Sophia. Travis.
Oh, pulls up. Lucas with the long reach. Not enough. Oh.
Come on, Travis!
Okay, we got the face off deep. Let's see. Oh, yeah. He's calling a timeout just like Manny wants. Probably hurt Manny from across the ice. Is he not calling a timeout? I saw him with the tee. He was making the tee. Zach has it down in their end. Quest is Preston.
No, too late, too late.
Shot. Oh. And they fire it down. It's not going to be icing. Some good weight. Murdoch has it. Murdoch wants to do it. Here he comes. They cross. Ah! Offside. Seconds left until another match with JDF. We played them 12 times. I don't even know what their name is. Bruins? Little Bruins? Maybe. Puck is shot at the empty net. Oh. Oh, slaps it down the ice. Again, the score, in my opinion, not indicative of the play. Although, the Bears definitely came on the second half of the game. And we had lots of chances, but just not getting the bounces. And then a couple mental mistakes, couple mistakes on the other, on our end. And they capitalized on all of them. I'm not going to guess the players are going to. Actually, I will. I'll say Alex on the front end. And I'll just say Alex. Did you get in trouble again? Who's your player of the game, Manny? I'm going with Alex.
I don't know. I missed the first half, so I don't know what happened. But if Alex got two goals, then I would say that would be also.
No, they're just coming off. They're not even doing it. Okay. JDF tomorrow morning.
Oh, who does JDF have on their team again? Have we played them at all?
JDF? that's Juan de Fuca, right?
Yes.
I think we've seen them on the schedule.
They are trending in the right direction, I will say that.
It's only 12:30. What are we going to do?
Well, I don't drink. I know what you guys are doing.
What are you saying? Tell the viewers about my drinking habits? I did see a movie theater like a block away. I might check out a movie.
Is anybody streaming our kids' younger one, the U11 game? Do we have somebody streaming that or no?
No, I should go down and do that.
You should.
4:30 start.
It is a 4:30 start.
I could make it.
It only takes 2.5 hours to get there.
You want to come with me? We'll record a podcast on the way down.
Are you serious? Or you want to go?
No.
Come on.
I'll go. But I'm taking Zach with me and I'm not coming back for JDF tomorrow. Okay. That's it for Manny Parmar Productions. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you maybe for JDF tomorrow.
You're back.